Hazrat Aisha radiyallahu anha states, when Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam would visit an ailing person, he sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam would invoke, O the Lord of human being, take away the distress. O Allah jalla jalaluhu, grant him healing. Only you are the healer. There is no cure save yours. Grant a healing which leaves no effect of ailment. Abu Bakr's narration says, he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam would make supplication for him, saying, only you are the healer. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 5674.